In Excel, I have typed all the 28 states and 8 union territories of India, with their first official language here. Let me select all the data of both columns. Go to Insert, and in the Chart tool, you will see Map. And there, select the only option, Filled Map. And you have your map of India, color-coded, as per the data, on the second column. Right-click on the map, and click on Format Data Series. In this Format pane, under Map Labels, select Show All. Now, the map will show the names of all the states, as per the first data column. Next, go to Map Area and select World, and the Indian map will show among the world map. Next, select Multiple Countries, / Regions, and the map will show you the Indian map with the Asian region. Next, select Country, / Region, and it will only show the Indian map. If some states have no data, you can opt for only regions with data, or you can select Automatic. You can tweak the map from Map Projection. Try out options given there, and choose the best map option, as per your liking. Automatic works best for most cases. Let us now have a look at a different sets of data. In this sheet, I have all the countries on the left, ranked as per the Goodness Index of 2018 data. Here, India is at 44th position. I have a total of 154 countries indexed here. Let me simply click on any cell of this data. Go to Insert, and click on the map in the Chart tools, and select Filled Map. And the world map appears magically. Right click on the map area, and select Format Data Series. Under Series Options and Map Labels, select Show All, and the name of the countries will be shown. Then, in the map area, select only regions with data, and the countries, which does not have any data, will not be shown. Let us now select diverging, 3 color, and select minimum, midpoint, and maximum color range, to differentiate the various data, as per the country. Select some contrasting colors. Next, right-click on the map area again. And this time, choose Add Data Labels, and the data on the second column will be added in the map. India is far ahead of China in Goodness Index. Let us now see how we can add map in PowerPoint. In a blank slide, go to Insert and click on Chart. Select Map on the left of the pane and select Filled Map. Click OK. By default, it will open an Excel file with 12 countries, which in turn will open the world map. But you can change the way the map looks. Let me delete all the data from this Excel file and copy my data of the India and Indian languages in here. But this chart does not look so colorful. Let me add a third column in the Excel with just 1 to 36 serial number. Next, right-click on the map, and click on Select Data. Modify the chart data range as per your data in the Excel sheet. For me, the range is from A1 to C36. Click OK. And there, you have a beautiful Indian map, colored as per first official language of the state. Now, right-click on the map, and select Format Data Series. In the map labels, select Show All to see the names of the states. Next, right-click on the map again, and this time choose Add Data Labels. And the chart will show the languages that are spoken on these states. Let me add a blank slide. Go to Insert, and Chart, and select Map. Now in this chart, let me copy the Goodness Index of the country's data. Again, right-click on the map, and modify the chart data range, A1 to B154. Click OK to have all the countries color populated. You can now close the Excel data file. Right-click on the map, and go ahead, do the Format Data Series. Bring in map labels, and play with series colors. In the map projection, select Mercator, and there is a huge distortion in the size of countries. Automatic is a better solution for this map. Let me show you another option of adding a map of a smaller area in PowerPoint. This option is best if you want to point to a particular location in a country. Click on Insert and click on Get Add-ins. In Office Add-ins Store, search for Map Application. Select the Office Maps and click Add. I have already downloaded and added this application in my add-ins. Click on the Open Office Maps. Click on Get Started if you are using it for the first time. Next, enter a location in the search bar and select the option you want. Let me choose Mumbai. Next, click on Settings, select Map Size as 16x9. Select Marker Size and Color. Include address information on and then click on Insert Map. There, you have the location map of Mumbai in your PowerPoint slide. I hope you liked the content of this video. Do check out my other videos on this channel. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe and click on the bell for all the notifications. Please hit like and leave a comment below. I will be back soon